Today is Tuesday, September 22nd. Back on this day in history, in 1862, President Abraham Lincoln declares that he will free all slaves in all states by January 1st. In 1969, baseball player Willie Mays becomes the second player to hit 600 home runs. A year later, in 1970, President Nixon requests 1,000 new FBI agents to walk around college campuses. The first Farm Aid concert organized by musicians John Mellencamp, Willie Nelson, and Neil Young takes place in 1985. This will be an annual event that helps the farmers in America. Baywatch, starring The Hoff, premieres in 1989. Baseball pitcher Nolan Ryan pitches in his last game at the age of 46 in 1993. The television show Friends premieres in 1994. All this happened on this day in history, September 22nd.
This week is College Go Week. Seniors, please check your email for messages from Mr. Davison giving lists of schools who are waiving or discounting their application fees this week or for the rest of September. If you have questions about applying, please contact Mr. Davison or Ms. Wombo.
Tonight, the Lady Indians volleyball team welcomed the 14-3 Hagerstown Lady Tigers to the Union City Gymnasium. The Indians are 3-8 on the season and hope to get back on track in the Tri-Eastern Conference battle before the opening of the Randolph County Tournament on Thursday. JV starts at 6 p.m. Good luck, ladies.
Homecoming 2020 shirts are getting ready to start being printed. This year, the shirts are going to be medium gray with dark red and yellow ink. Forms will be available in your first period classes, or you can pick them up from Ms. Keel. Order forms will be returned with your payment to Ms. Keel or the office no later than October 1st, which is next Thursday.
Tomorrow morning, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes will hold their annual See You at the Pole out front of the high school in the morning before classes at 7:45. See You at the Pole is simply a prayer rally where students meet at the school flagpole before school to lift up their families, friends, teachers, school, and nation. It is a student-initiated, student-organized, and student-led event. However, parents, churches, and families are encouraged to participate. Guidelines that attendees are asked to follow this year include face coverings, social distancing of at least 6 feet between each person.
The FFA are now selling the tickets for annual hog raffle. Tickets are on sale for $5 each or 5 tickets for $20. The top two winners will receive a half-processed hog. The money raised helps pay for career development event, entries leadership camps, national convention, community service projects, and other activities.
When we talk about our best moments, they include humanity's first steps on the moon.
That's one small step for man.
Alongside stories about the steps we're taking right now.
One giant leap for mankind.
At one of our country's greatest institutions, Purdue University. Beauty, highlighted by brick, its fountains and traditions. A campus that stretches across 2,500 acres, nestled in the heart of America. And you can feel it in the hearts of the people here. Hardworking, welcoming, and guided by integrity. A family of students and professors who are in this together, all taking the next step, one foot in front of the other. The kinds of innovations that will help solve the world's greatest problems. Persistently pursuing, relentlessly rethinking. The next game changers, difference makers, ceiling breakers, innovators, boiler makers.
When I see the smile run across your face and the sunrise lights up another day, I believe.
And we will never stop. We keep going because there's so much to uncover. And we keep going because discovery is in our DNA. We keep going because it's just as much about the journey as it is about the win. This isn't just a home. This is a launch pad, a community that will propel you on your course, out into your limitless future, filled with promise and purpose and all the tools and resources for your personal mission, encumbered by nothing
Empowered by everything, we are removing barriers and raising expectations. Stand up, Boilermakers, each and every one. With more than 630,000 alumni who have your back for life. Two words say it all. Boiler up. Our greatest adventures are yet to come, and they include you and everything we will experience together when you take your next giant leap.